about as I expected. Heel and top up over here.
To such horrible conditions. Safe back in their dank pits. Oh, how I miss my dank pit. But there's still more to be done.
Found a marble. You remember what to do, right? 'Cause I don't.
ready for the next phase of our operation?
Just the de-escalation without violence expert I've been searching for! Come here, sweetie! In your pants, okay, darling? Names, bitch! We here in the village have been having a spot of trouble with our local evil wizard, Baldar the Ghastly. I know you can help.
I have the perfect bullets for him. Wait until you see what they do to his face skin. It's wild.
No! This village has seen enough violence for one lifetime. We want this solved peacefully. Just get him to leave us alone.
Non-violence could very well be my middle name, if I had a middle name. Should I have a middle name?
Next, we have to seize the means of production, then destroy them. That'll show Varknoy we mean business. Come this way! Here we are. Now, the means of production are also the engines of oppression. So go bust them up! I'm gonna go secure our route by dropping the bridge. We'll meet up there.
Robo-bro would like your assistance with his smithing gig. And I'm gonna be real with you for a second. It's not going well so far. He's terrible at his job, and most things that he does. He's just kind of a rolling tragedy.
That one's
long. I don't know, some time.
This Vorkanar thing at the end of this, aren't we?
Yep, probably.
You afraid of fighting a dragon, Valentine?
What? No. It's just a stupid game, anyway.
Whoa. Stupid game? I'm gonna need to go ahead and take that back, Valley. Right now.
Okay, take it back, all right? It's the best game ever, of all time.
Now you gotta take it down a notch.
It's a very enjoyable game, and I'm having fun.
Hey, there you go.
Die.
bad guys means more work.
Never this again.
So, you know real dragons don't have tailpipes, right? Unless they're exhausted, huh?
They don't? Huh. Well, further proof that Varkanar is a false god, huh? Just a little bit more tweaking. And there! Yeah. Now, we have to split up again. I need you to track down some demolition goblins that work for Varkanar. Steal the plastics they use to open up new mining tunnels. We'll need them for the fight against Varkanar. While you do that, I'm gonna track down the lair of Ice King Freezocles, who dwells under the mountains. We'll need the power of his icy heart to quench the fires of the Great Oven. The Great Oven is where the trolls smelt the ore mined by the enslaved goblins. If you can take it out, we'll disrupt their primary source of revenue and weaponry.
Oh, hell! Are you dead already?
Let me tell you.
Sorry, who now?
Collecting those bombs. Damn those traitors. But we'll take those bombs they've got and use them to free the goblins once and for all.
This'll be fun. What a kill!
Well, Dom, sorry to keep doing this, but I'm in a real gherkin of a pickle again. I spotted Freezocles, but he's also spotted me, and now he's definitely trying to kill me! Oh, please help!
I'm thinking bombs.
God you're here! Take this monster down!
Rally some more goblins to our cause. I need you to shut down the Great Oven with the Heart of Freezocles. I'll find you when the time comes.
Greetings, Great Oven. Forgive me, but I must quench your flames.
What's with the bell?
Champion! The gathering bell rings! You must make haste toward the tribute arena and we will prepare for the coming of Orgrimmar. I'll meet you along the way. Beyond. I'm nearly there.
Become the Silly.
Looks like someone took the wrong turn.
You were going to win, didn't you? Was that it?
Get out!
stuff out of you.
Never killed anything before. I hated it. Even though it's for a righteous cause, I can't do that ever again. I'm sorry, but you'll have to fight Varkanar on your own, champion. The tribute arena is just up ahead. Follow me.
Time to kill whatever a Varkanar happens to be.